dress, put on the dress, put the address in the GPS.
Hey guys, so since today is Thursday, and since January is slowly coming to an end, I thought, why don't we do a Throwback Thursday? Let's look back at all of my personal favorite videos from this past month of my life in 365 days. All the videos that I loved making, I enjoyed editing, and I laughed my ass off watching them. So here we go!
Going up on a Tuesday, got your girl in the cut, she choose a club. Going up on a Tuesday, got your girl in the cut, she choose a
squad. Going up, nobody feels. Oh, I got them for you.
I don't need the pills, I'm just gonna have another drink.
Going up on a Tuesday, got your girl in the cut, she choose a club. Going up on a Tuesday, got your girl in the cut, she choose a club. Going up on a Tuesday.
And the guy, like your dentist or girl, sometimes the girl, mine's always a guy, has his hands and the tools in your mouth, and they start talking to you and asking you questions about your life. Like, one, I'm pretty sure you don't care about my life. Two, I can't answer you. So, how about them Yankees? Oh, you play hockey? What team do you play for? You're not gonna understand me. I don't understand why in paper towel commercials like Bounty, when there's kids at a table and they spill something, the mom's just standing there with the roll of paper towels in her hand, smiling.
Outside tonight, in the pipe, fly to the motherland, or sell off to another.
Like, bitch, my parents would be all over me telling me to clean that up.
For angels to fly.
I don't know what to do for today's video.
I don't know what to do for today's video.
I'm British, if you didn't know. Got these awesome glasses and this awesome British accent. If you think it's a really good British accent, hit the thumbs up down below. Seriously though, that was my twin, just so you know. Her name would be... Let me get back to you on that. I don't know if Carly told you, but my name's actually Chris, like Kris Jenner or Kardashian, whichever you prefer. I totally love the US though. Like, I've been living here for almost about 15 years now, 16 almost, and I love it. I love it here. Like, I seriously want her to leave. Like, can we get her off my channel, please? Bye. I think Carly secretly hates me, but I mean, I can't do anything about it. I'm her sister, I'm a twin. I'm her twin, don't we look alike? We look very similar, I know. I mean, we match clothing too. We have the exact same closet full of clothes we share every day. Like, she always steals my clothes. Like, why? Why do you have to be here? Go! Go buy your own clothes. She always wants me to buy my own clothes, but I don't have the money to. I mean, I'm British, I should be rich, right? But I'm not. I could sing a tune for you guys. Because everyone thinks that when you're British and you sing, it goes away and becomes American. Oh, say, how you sing? She really thinks that she can sing, but her pitch is just off. It's off. Like, no. You're not an American Idol. You're not even American. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go now and go back to my studies because, you know, I'm British, so I'm smart. Got lots of homework to do, and I'll see you guys next time I jump on her channel, and I'll visit you guys again. Yeah, finally she's leaving. Thank God. Deuces. I'm joined today with my sister. You want to do that again?
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm joined with... Take three. Alright, hey guys, I'm joined with my sister.
Jill. That's me.
My dude.
There you go.
Are you ready?
You said, am I ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's a word that rhymes with test?
You have to do one word at a time. Got it. That was what is one human thing I'm afraid of? Spiders. Are.
Hey, am I a virgin?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I'm only 15. I would hope that I'm a virgin. When you looked in the mirror first thing in the morning.
I didn't get any of that.
When you looked.
What would?
In the mirror.
The pervert. Pervert.
When you looked in the mirror.
What is the mother? What would I do if I was a mother?
When.
What.
When.
When.
You looked.
When. What did I do today? What color are my eyes?
Mirror.
Beer.
Picture.
Dictionary. Mirror. It looks like dictionary.
I'm so scared. Okay. Ew, I'm breathing it in.
Oh, it's not cherry mix.
Yeah. So I have to eat cat food since I lost.
And you can't swallow it either.
What do you mean?
Like, you can't just put it to the back of your throat.
I was gonna put it on beginning, like the tip of my tongue, and then slowly work its way back.
That's fine.
Just do it. It honestly doesn't taste like anything.
So chew it and find out. Is it bad?
It literally tastes like a stale goldfish.
Selfies with your girls. And dancing with your ass out. The way you drop it down low. I swear you got me about to pass out. Feeling tipsy every time you kiss me. Girl, you got me high. Yeah, this love we got is trippy, but it's all good. We just dazed and confused. Wake up in the morning, what the hell do we do?
Well, first shout out goes out to a girl that I don't even know. But apparently she watches my videos. And her name's Tina, so hey Tina, here's your shout out. Thanks for watching my videos. I hope you subscribed and you like my videos. Dedicate yourself and you go by yourself. Standing in the Hall of Fame, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame. You can go the distance.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, wake up, dedicate your champion. Yeah, find your first step.
Stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be alright. Cause this
I never miss a beat.
I'm lightning on my feet. And that's what they don't see.
That's what they don't see.
Since but when I break free, you're gone and I gotta stay.